Everyone, I'm Rajan Chaudhary from Manzil Immigrations. Today I will talk about types of higher education institutes in USA. The US comprises of 50 states. Each state runs at least one university or colleges for providing quality higher education to students at low rates. These universities are funded by the respective state governments and are equipped with state-of-the-art facilities. For example, the University of California or Texas A&M University. Private university or private college. These institutions are run privately and considered costly as compared to the state schools. Community colleges. Community colleges offer 2-year certification or associate degree, which is transferable. Generally, community college graduate transfer to universities or 4-year colleges in order to complete their degree. They are allowed to transfer the credits which they have earned in the community college. Community colleges offer ESL courses or other programs which prepare students for studying university level courses. Technology institutes. These are the institutes which provide 4-year course related to science and technologies. If you need any kind of query, then you can share your details, share your query in our comment section, or you can also share your profile on our WhatsApp number 9914615605. Our expert counselors will try to help you and will try to solve your query and will guide you free of cost. Thank you so much.